Trial Sturt was really great as a student because I found the nurses that did our clinical placements to be so relatable and had so much experience that they really prepared us to go on and pursue this career as a nurse.
The study is great. It's so much so that I continued to study even after my degree. I really enjoy the flexibility that Charles Sturt University offers. I was an on-campus student at the beginning of my degree and switched to an off-campus online mode halfway through, and that transition was really easy. You feel very well supported no matter what mode you're studying at Charles Sturt.
I was sick as a child and so had a lot to do with medical. I met one nurse who just shined and made the world a difference for me. So I grew up wanting to be a nurse.
The reason for choosing Charles Sturt, number one, is we offer programs that are accredited by the Institute of Medical and Clinical Scientists of Australia, which means they are recognised.
The best thing studying medical science at CSU, I would definitely say the practicals. I love when there is intensive school where we do all of our pracs together, and just the social part as well.
I really enjoy interacting with people every day who are all different. Every time you see a patient, they're always going to be in a different, you know, circumstance, stage of life.
One of the things I love most about my time at Charles Sturt during my Bachelor of Nursing degree was going on clinical placement, going to different regional communities, and they did everything they can to make sure that we had all the support we needed to be able to attend workplace learning.
We mentor students. I mean, they come here, sometimes they are not sure what they want to do. We introduce them to not only academics, but hopefully to other things in general.
I would tell my teenage self to not worry so much about the future of my career and just go with the flow, finish the study, get a job, see what I like. I never really thought that I would be an intensive care nurse, but that's where my career took me.
I am a community nurse. I started off through Charles Sturt as a radiographer and I changed across to nursing.
In my career, I've worked in hospitals, worked in intensive care, worked in emergency department, and then I worked in community and palliative care. Where
I wish that I knew that there were so many pathways that you can take your career.
I chose a medical science degree because I've always been interested in science, and also it's been my passion to work in the medical field.
Charles Sturt University has tons of help available for students. There's scholarships. You're able to get subsidised accommodation on clinical placement if you do have to go away from home to do workplace learning.
I would encourage people to work in healthcare in the regional setting, as it's such a broad range. You can go into so many different aspects of nursing, especially in community. There's child and family health nursing, community nursing, palliative care nurses, mental health nurses.
I don't think it disadvantages a person at all. I think it gives you all of the advantage that you need to succeed.
Wagga specifically is a really big hub for, you know, people coming through with new grad positions and newer jobs. So there's always a really dense young community here.
Being a nurse is such a rewarding career to have. You feel really respected in your community, especially in recent times, I've noticed that.